I seen a farmer and a mule a plowing over on the mountainside. The farmer was a mumbling and a grumbling as he plowed them furs deep and wide. Well, as he went along a plowing, he was swearing and snorting all the way. I overheard his conversation with his mule, and this is what I heard him say. Oh, mule, you're the son of a jackass, and I'm the image of God. Yet here we work hitched together, a toiling and a tilling the sod. I wonder if you work for me, or I work for you, old mule. At times, I think it's a partnership between a mule and a doggone fool. When plowing, we go the same distance, but I work harder than you. You skim the ground on four good legs. I hobble along on two. So, mule, mathematically speaking, your four legs against my two, I do just twice the work per leg, just twice as much as you. Soon we'll be making the corn crop. That crop will be split three ways. A third for you, a third for me, and a third for the landlord's pay. You take your third and eat it. You're getting the best, and how. I split my third amongst eight kids, a banker, six hens, and a cow. Right here, mule, I might mention, you only plow the ground. I shuck the corn and husk it while you're hee-hawing around. All fall and part of winter. Oh, mule, you know that's true. I break my back with a cotton sack, paying off the mortgage on you. So, mule, confidentially speaking, would you change places with me? Would you take up all my worries and still contented be? Would you swap places, I'm asking? Of course you know you couldn't. Would you if you could? Now tell the truth. You're doggone right you wouldn't. I seen a farmer and a mule a-plowing over on the mountainside. The farmer was a-mumbling and a-grumbling as he plowed them furs deep and wide. Well, as he went along a-plowing, he was swearing and snorting all the way. I overheard his conversation with his mule, and this is what I heard him say. Oh, mule, you're the son of a jackass, and I'm the image of God. Yet here we work hitched together, a toiling and a tilling the sod. I wonder if you work for me, or I work for you, old mule. At times, I think it's a partnership between a mule and a doggone fool. When plowing, we go the same distance, but I work harder than you. You skim the ground on four good legs. I hobble along on two. So, mule, mathematically speaking, your four legs against my two, I do just twice the work per leg. Just twice as much as you. Soon we'll be making the corn crop. That crop will be split three ways. A third for you, a third for me, and a third for the landlord's pay. You take your third and eat it. You're getting the best, and how. I split my third amongst eight kids, a banker, six hens, and a cow. Right here, mule, I might mention, you only plow the ground. I shuck the corn and husk it while you're hee-hawing around. All fall and part of winter. Oh, mule, you know that's true. I break my back with a cotton sack, paying off the mortgage on you. So, mule, confidentially speaking, would you change places with me? Would you take up all my worries and still contented be? Would you swap places, I'm asking? Of course you know you couldn't. Would you if you could? Now tell the truth. You're doggone right you wouldn't.